Hello, YouTubers, millionaires, multimillionaires. My name is Ali, and on this channel, we talk about affiliate marketing, making money online. If this is something you're interested in, click that subscribe button and continue on watching. Today's video is going to be simple, pretty straightforward, but it's going to be very beneficial for those of you guys that are looking to basically build a landing page and you want to be congruent with the offer so everything runs smoothly, so your client that lands on the page, that when they go in a transition from a landing page to a sell to a capture page to a bridge page to a sales page, you want everything to be congruent and everything looking the same. This way they're not confused. And the trick that I have for you guys is pretty cool. Say I'm on ClickBank right now. I just picked up a custom keto diet. I just picked up something randomly, and say in the event we want to grab this background image over there, okay? You see that the complete background with this plate and sauce and another plate here and then this what do you call that? Asparagus and the tomatoes and all that. So what you simply do is just go to the page, right click, and you want to go down to inspect, which is at the very bottom. When that pops up, you want to come over here, see where it says sources. Just click on that one. You see where it says images or IMG folder. You want to double click on the IMG folder, and we're gonna go come back here in the middle. Basically, you click here, you get that image. You click here, you get this image. You get down here. This is the logo. Of course, you don't want to use their logo because that would be a copyright infringement. But say if we want this this particular image over here, right click. What we're going to do, we're going to copy image as a data URL, or a copy image URL, the very first option. We're going to open up a new tab. We're going to dump that in the folder, and there you go. Now you got the background image, just the two plates with the sauce and different items that were on that page. All you got to do is just right-click and save it, and then call it whatever you want. Call it Keto. Keto 1, whatever. And it's going to get saved in the picture folder or whatever you want it to go as a JPEG, and you can go back and use it in your landing page. I hope this made sense. All we did over here, let me run this by you guys. When you're done over here, you can just click the X button, and it will bring you back to your page. But again, if you're promoting a certain offer, and you want everything to be congruent from your squeeze page to your a bridge page to your offer, everything looks the same. You want to have the same images or the same colors and so on and so forth. And by implementing this tool that's actually built into Windows, you don't need to download anything special. All you got to do is just go to the page that you want to get images from, right click on it, go down at the very bottom and do inspect, or you can do a shortcut, which is control shift I. Is it an I? I hit the wrong button. Right click here, Control Shift L, maybe Control Shift L. Nope, that doesn't work either. Okay, never mind. Don't do any of that stuff because none of it's working. Just right click, go to the very bottom, hit Inspect, and when that menu pops up over here, you want to go to Resources, and under Resources, you want to go look for the IMG folder. Click on that. Double click this, and as you can see, there's three images in here, so you can basically download the image that you like by simply, I want this image here, you right click on it, copy URL, image URL, you come back here, you open up a new tab, paste the URL, and the image is right here, and you can just go ahead and save it as an image. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you guys for spending some time with me. If you are part of my channel, thank you so much. I appreciate you. If you're new to my channel, I would appreciate it very much if you would subscribe, like, share, and comment. If you have any questions, leave them below. And also tick that bell icon because I'm constantly publishing. And if you are interested in making money online, you don't want to miss any of the episodes that I publish. Tick that bell icon, this way you're constantly notified every time I upload a video. And if you have any comments at all below, leave them below. And if any interested in checking out this custom keto diet, which is pretty incredible way of losing weight or burning fat, whatever you want to do. But I don't know if you want to get toned or lose a lot of weight, but it's a great great diet to follow. The link's going to be in the description. If you guys are interested, just click on it. Thank you so much. My name is Ali, and I look forward to seeing you guys on the Insight. Bye-bye. I hope today's video was helpful. Let me know in the comments below if you guys gotten any value out of this. Every now and then I learn a new, or not learn, I've learned this a long time ago, but I thought I could do a quick tutorial on it. Let me know, guys, if this video was helpful. If it was, give me a thumbs up. If it wasn't, give me a thumbs down. If you have any comments or questions, leave them below. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful night, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.